What are we doing, girl?
We are going to get crankbait, the ones that I used and caught 8 massive fish with.
This is the bait Kel wore them out on yesterday.
Yeah.
And of course, we only have one of them. Shout out Kevin Van Dam. We're going to get more.
The gems.
Yeah. On the hunt.
Look where he's at. He found his spot.
KVD, y'all. I thought it was a 5XD, and I was right.
So they have them?
They got them. I don't know if they got your yeah. color, though. This is a, what is it, sexy shad or something? Is that a 5? That's a 6.
Success! Woo!
I just went to my happy place. Still catch some more. I'm so happy. Ice cream, let's go. We got our lures. I made the executive decision. It's ice cream 30. And I had ice cream the other night, but I haven't had a whole lot. I've been trying to pay attention to what I'm eating, but it's a couple of hours till I hang with Bobby Bones on the very easy, extremely easy trivia show. So yeah, it's ice cream time, and then I don't know what's gonna happen. Enjoy the afternoon. Look.
I'm thinking
check that out.
The lake. And
we're feeling good.
Look where we are.
Well, look where we're trying to get.
Yeah, in your massive truck.
Sonic.
We are very close on my side.
Sonic, we need a big truck. We need a big truck aisle or something. Come on, help us out. Here's the prize, kids. Right there.
I mean, that is massive.
I haven't had a soft serve cone in a long, long time. 99 cents. I think it's actually $1.29 now. Either way, it's going to be good, 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 and worth it.
It's halfway gone.
That it is.
What is on?
Woo! Today is a good day.
Were you about to sneeze?
Oh, no. Well, good problem to have here. We can't decide whether to go use our new lures or if we stay here. I've only got about an hour. So guess what? I have a bright idea. We don't have a coin to flip, but I have a sunflower seed. Where is it? You can't even see it on this ridiculous counter. There it is. So if it points at the lake, we go fishing. Deal?
Deal.
Ready? Do I spin it?
No, just throw it. Throw it up.
It doesn't spin, all right. Throw it up, here we go. So if it points at the lake, we go fishing. If it doesn't, if it points this way, then I stay here and clean my truck.
Yep.
1, 2, 3.
What does that mean?
One more time, I don't know. That was a tie.
What does that mean?
It was a tie. All right. 2 ties. Give it a little flick.
One more.
I still don't think it's turned when you throw it. Throw it high. There we go. All right, this counts. We're staying here. We're staying here. It was pointing towards me.
Literally. Well, look what we ended up doing.
Yeah, we didn't listen to the sunflower seed. Watch that, it's wet. Fishing time.
Now that you have the same bait as me, do you think that you're gonna win?
I got a chance now. Gave me my one good bait yesterday. Oh yeah, the sunflower seed was wrong. We're on the board. This is number 2. We didn't get the first one on camera, but we're back on them, y'all.
The new bait's working.
Work.
Woo!
Yeah!
Number 2.
Keeper, keeper. All right. New bait. Coming in handy dandy, man. Kevin Van Dam, thank you, sir. 5XD, people, get you one.